marriage was like a no-go. I was like, it's probably happening like couple of years later. And then I was like confused, but then he had seen the talk that I had done at TEDx. So.
And the first thing I saw or got to know about Huda was just a TED talk. I'm like, whoa, somebody is introducing themselves through a TED talk? So initially it was pretty impressive.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid.
Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? Better show her the world.
Yeah, you better show her the world.
Last one of the days, he asked, I told him we'll go for breakfast, and he's like, so he likes to run and cycle a lot, and I'm just lazy.
We decided to go to a nearby park, which is called the Cubbon Park.
At that time, I think we bonded really well because we spent hours together and we got to know a lot about each other.
And I think that was the moment that really defined that I wanted to spend my life with this girl. And I think it was also for her too.
I couldn't believe it, like there's someone who I can connect to so well, and it's like everything that I want in someone. Different with our friends, and then we're very different with our family. He's, I think, much quieter with his family. Actually, I'm pretty talkative, so I don't know.
I figured out that she is a lot more quiet and a lot more soft than I am.
I think he's like very, very caring and protective, but he doesn't like to show it. He just likes to pretend he's very chill. We were at a movie theater and we were waiting, and then out of the blue, he just got down on his knee and he just like asked me, will you marry me? And then he's like, I don't have the ring now, but like, you know. We have a lot of similarities, personality and stuff. So it's like, it feels, you know, it doesn't feel like it's going to be difficult or anything. It just feels like it'll be easy.
The feeling is just very different, and I don't think I can really put it in words, but yeah.